Adamların tek şey keş hariç tüm mapler zaten şey böyle uzatmada.
Ama çok iyiydi bak, şimdi ben bu uzatmayı izleyeceğim. Uzatmayı değil de yani 15-3'e nasıl gitti? O son anları göstereceğim. Şey 15-3'e diyorum, 15-15'e. Bak şimdi.
Snipers. Oh, this is going to be special.
They've done
Bak
it around
15-13.
early.
This
They've
is going to be
okay,
special.
They've left themselves. They've got enough residual. They're fine.
Basıyorlar,
If you overcommit to this around early and then don't have money.
Denizin 67'lerini kalıyor falan.
You've done that, but this is all or nothing
Şirketin
for an
dibine
IP.
yatıyor fanatik.
Eski fanatik zamanı işte. Yine B4-5 AWP falan CW koşturuyorlar.
Yine sızdırmaya çalıştılar da sızdıramadılar bu sefer. Rezaman geldi
yaklaşık. He's inside on the right. It's a good position to be in because if anyone pushes through, you have the jump on them and the fact that he was holding it suggests that they were going to sit way far back on the Fnatic side. They want to bait out their utility. They want to get information based on an IP.
Alexandria.
Perhaps even nervous at this point. And we mentioned the fact that it wasn't a team game. There was a lopsided scoreline among the Fnatic players and roster. It's not anymore. They've caught up. The bottom end is catching the top and that's made the difference. That's exactly when they started to turn things around.
Yeah,
you're dead on. Less than a minute remaining. Fnatic. Still with five players alive. They've got short control. Could this be the execution to close things out?
Mitrubiasyon'a short girecekler. Forrest arabada. Getirelim long tarafında.
Waiting for the reaction from the CTs and I
Maç
think this will be the final commitment
bak,
now. Molotovs go forward, the
flashbang
to decent. Forrest hasn't caught the first player.
Oğlum,
oh
oğlum,
my god,
var,
yes he has. Roland goes down and it's a brawl now. Can Fnatic
close
it out? Forrest,
şey
he's holding the door for now.
Şimdi.
He's tracking it so well. He's not flicking, he's not panicking, he's
lying.
He's
smoking the soul of the double orbs on the T-side. Twisted JW, twist is going over to the
end. He's done it! 8 seconds, he has! He's got round 14 and he confirms it by
Ve daha durun, bu sadece sonunda uzatan
el. That is unbelievable, the jumping kill to deny the plant. And it was absolutely over at that stage. He follows it up with a kill to watch short as well. Overtime is back on the menu. Round 30. NIP out of nowhere make the round work. That is insane. I can't believe that worked out for him. That's the only way they can win the round. And he sticks it.
With an aug as well, just hopes for the best. That's a Hail Mary if you've ever seen one. He didn't have a hope from his teammate. It was all him in the sight. It was all they needed. What a series he's had. Everyone has. What a series we've got to win.
That's right, make some noise. Final round.
Exist is waiting. He's holding this time. Flash will catch Broland, but he knows there's no one up close. That's just to hold them, to contain them and frustrate them a little bit. Maybe bait a reaction. Forrest, he slides back in. Do we get back-to-back maps with overtime? Remember, it went 48 rounds on overpass. We went about 28 on the first one.
Bak şimdi.
God knows how long we go on dust too. Lycro will put the smoke out, 57 seconds.
No good though, that gap still enables Fnatic to get up short, no problem.
JW J4'ü getiriyor sonra ölmüyor mu?
Aynen aynen bak şimdi.
He thinks better of it just given that there's no one to trade off.
Ama şey süreyi kaybediyorlar ya.
Bak
J4'ü getiriyor orada, salak geri gidiyor orada.
JW burada böyle bir şey yapmamışsın zaten. Nasıl bir tecrübe bu?
Ama midden gelirken kimse yok dedi, herhalde kimse yok.
Tam da öyle de gitmezsin.
Bak.
Molotov on the ramp. He's going to be forced into goose.
Forrest burada ikini ıskalıyor bak bak.
Forrest is going to sneak in. This time he's been so systematic he didn't hear it. Didn't
Forrest burada iki kere ıskaladı.
So occupied and committed to the site.
Forrest.
He had to hit it. He gets it on the pistol. That should almost be enough. 10 seconds. And Twist is busy. He's got Forrest.
Oh, he's got the kill. He's got the
kills alone. And they're chasing the rest.
Holy
hell, what an effort to try and close it, but we've got more.
Bu ne oğlum?
Çok heyecanlıydı ya bu.
Kırmızı. 10
maç 1,5 saat sürmüş.
Evet evet.
We've actually made it to overtime.
I've never seen anything like it. Twist goes to the hero playing seat.
Nasıl ama süre yok. Twist CT'ye iniyor. Deniz'i vuruyor. Resort'a trade'ini alıyor. Rampadan biri çıkıyor. Rez'in ayağından vuruyor. Rez son anda kaçıyor. Şuna bak. Çok kaldık amına koyayım. Ne yapıyorsun? Drop down for us. Just gonna stick in. Sports is gonna stick in. Oh no! This time he's been so systematic. He didn't hear it. Didn't respond. They were so occupied and committed to the site. And Exist makes sure that he at least gets it. Oh, but Forrest! He had to hit it. He gets it on the pistol. That should almost be enough. 10 seconds. And Twist is busy. He's got Forrest. Oh! Very close to Forrest. He almost got the kill. He almost got the kills alone. And they're chasing the Rez. He's into the corner. Holy hell!
Rampaya geçmiş.
Kendine burada kendi yapıyor. Ekstra deniyor.
C4'ü almaya gidiyor galiba.
Süre yok ki yetişemez. Nereye
işte gidiyor? Oğlum bak ben bugün Dusk'e yetişebildim. Dusk'in başından izledim. 1,5 saat sürdü. Overpass'ı da bu yayından sonra izleyeceğim yani. Overpass de böyle bitmiş amına koyayım. Yani çok çok iyiydi. Hatta bu uzatma kaç kere uzuyor ve diyorum ki hani Nip kaybetti. Nip son çeviriyor, uzatmayı bir daha götürüyor ama diyorum Nip kazandı. Bu sefer Fnatic çeviriyor, bir daha uzuyor.
Nip kazanırdı da Lecro çok kötü oynadı onun.
Evet, Lecro kötü oynadı, bir de pes kurdu iki tane. Neyse abi ne maçtı ya.
Hail Mary B play that didn't really go their way. They can pull back.
Şeyde diyorum. Twist'in aldığı elde mesela Getright hata yaptı orada. Bakmaması gerekiyordu.
Nereye?
Gitti inatla pickledi son roundda.
Evet. Oğlum Lecro'nun bir tane pozisyonu var. B delikten giriyor. JW'nun eline silah yokken tarıyor. JW eline silah alıyor, çekiyor, vuruyor. Yani neler yani.
Bıçak mışak at. Twist'in Deniz'e attığı bıçak neydi peki?
Hatırlamam ki. Neyse, Beyonist yayınlar bak şimdi demiş. Hoş geldin tekrardan Beyonist.